Hi Donerryers.
Hi Donerry.
Hi Donerry.
It's hot in this car. I think we need the roof down.
Exactly.
Roof down.
I'm getting that come by me.
It's cute.
Very cute. Very cute.
You managed to fix a disaster of it falling apart.
I know.
Stitching it up last night.
And this morning, thanks to my boo, he's always there for me.
Of a cliff, standing on a rock at the edge of a cliff.
We have some fashion show going on here, which was quite nice, and I've got myself one nice one for the next trip, not for this one. Yeah, it's nice because it's wool, because most of them come in silk.
Yeah.
Handmade. It's quite nice. They're over there, trying them on.
They walk around.
Yeah.
Walk up and down the beach like a fashion show. Look, there's a girl, she's wearing a coloured one.
Oh, that one. That one is nice. Yeah. They have different kinds. She's coming, the one I bought.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you.
Spanish?
Gracias.
You hear that all the time. Hola.
Yeah.
You know all that? Like, hola and gracias.
And gracias, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Baby, look at her foot. See? You need some foot scrubbing.
Get the fish.
No. Are you going to do that?
The fish will eat it, won't they? Ah, stop it.
Bring your foot here.
Look, it's just dry skin.
I like
fine.
Pinching it.
Yeah, but I don't like it. I'll tickle you with a feather.
I'm not minding you.
She's like, it's picking my feet.
Yeah, I hate seeing the dry skin.
On the feet.
So I took you to do, you have to go and do some more.
I'll go and put my feet in the water and see what difference it makes.
The same. You see it pop up. Go on then. Go.
Vadella.
Another beach.
Cala Vadella. A lot busier than the other one, but it's pretty. I'm looking for someone's chairs so I can park my towel underneath them. And it's got a special swimming pool area for the children and Cherry.
Yes.
Because Jerry, we don't want sharks getting there. There's a shark net. Keep the sharks out.
I was burning. I was actually burning. Scorching. What we should have done earlier on is what we did now. Buying an umbrella. Oh my god. I was burning, like literally burning. But yeah, my boo's always here to rescue me. But an umbrella.
Her skin gets so hot.
Oh my
it's like
god.
So hot. It's like if you've got black hair, your head goes really hot. Your black skin just absorbs the heat, doesn't it?
Oh my god, I can't even explain how I was feeling. It was.
I just thought, I could see you looked uncomfortable. I thought, I'm going to go and buy an umbrella.
I was. Oh my god, I was clutching as if.
Yeah, it's hot.
You could even feel the wind, like. It's just sun directly on your skin.
So you could feel. And it's like, it's 4 o'clock. It's not.
It's hotter. This is hotter than...
You know, we've come out after the hottest part.
I don't know because it's a long time I went to Africa, but it feels like this is so hot than where I'm from.
It's probably a different type of heat. And yeah, today's a very dry, hot, sun-blasting heat. There's no humidity at all in the air. So you're not even, hardly even sweating. I mean, I'm not even sweating.
No.
Sweating,
oh my gosh. Anyway, thanks, babe.
Ice cream. Ice lolly. An umbrella. That's hashtag LURVE. Love. Simple things. That's the funniest thing is. The
you were not, if you were not going to come like this quick, I should have jumped into the water.
Yeah.
That was the next thing
I
was
as I was
thinking.
Coming, I could see you looking around, babe. She's like,
I thought he wasn't coming anytime soon.
And I can imagine if you went in the water, the water would just like go like that out of your skin. See, the thing is, though, the umbrella cost only €2 more than the ice cream.
Imagine.
But then, that's life.
I know.
That's life. Sometimes ice cream costs more than other simple things. Philosophy of the day.
Finally making our way.
To the water. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. I need it.
Ooh, it does feel cold though.
It feels cold.
You feel so cold because you've been in the hot sun. doing well. Oh, mi cojones.
There's stones here.
Some stones there. Yeah. There's less stones that little bit and that little bit. Ooh. Still nice. Still nice. It's beautiful. So, I'm in.
He's always the first to go in.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, lovely.
It's cold.
Yeah. It's cool.
Cold, not cool.
Okay, it's cold. You
going in? 1, 2, 3.
One, two, three, sit down. She's in.
Oh my God.
She's in. She's got the water on. She's cool.
I'm not cold now, I'm cool.
She's cool. She's cool. I can have you, hug you now.
Yeah.
So here we are in the beach. Beach. Lovely, cool. Came here 22, 23 years ago. It's lovely, it's lovely, it's lovely.
I needed this.
Yeah.
It's too hot and sweaty. Oh, look at that granny's body. So granny.
Hey, honey, give me a wave. Give us a wave. More in the hills between Ibiza town and San Antonio. We've come off the beach after being there a long time, having a nap, so having had a nice sleep, didn't you, darling?
Yeah.
And we're going to look for somewhere to eat.
And it's past 7 and it's so bad.
I know, and so sunny. Lovely and sunny. Look at this. It's so warm. Still not beach stuff. Yeah. Because it's that warm. Just gonna find something to eat. We both need a drink. And a pee. So we're gonna find a pit stop at least first. So we're having a little drink of beer. And a pee. Mm-hmm. And just. Yeah, nice little place.
Yeah.
Just a little bar. Tapas are on the go everywhere. Looking for somewhere to eat now.
Tapas on the go.
We just fancy Chinese, didn't we?
Yeah.
Because it's nice. And then the others, every other place does the same kind of thing. It's always meat.
Yeah, well, a Chinese burger. Is different.
But the Chinese is something different, so, you know, nice to have some Chinese. We don't eat much Chinese at home either, do we? Not really, so. Spring rolls. I fancy some spicy tonight, so I'm having some spicy specialty, so we'll see what it's like. It's just us.
Donerry.
BW. BW. Cherry's got a special chili sauce that they give her without asking, so she make it spicy. She's having beef, I'm having chicken, and mine's quite spicy.
All combined.
Okay. Finished. And we've had second starters because someone likes spring rolls and some more being delivered to someone over there and wanted another one, so we have some more spring rolls. Now we're waiting on our bill. But there's a poor lady. She's here all on her own. There she is behind us. Her husband is cooking all on his own. Just the two of them running this restaurant.
Selfishness.
It's a disaster. This is actually running up and down. Poor lady. But they should hire some help. That's our message for the people out there today. Hire some help if you need it. Don't be selfish and try and do it all yourself and do a bad job. So waiting for our bill. Maybe we should just go. But that's not right. We met a lady on the first night and she said she'd come to the bar. Anyway, we come tonight and this is the deal. For 10 euros each, that's 20 euros. So for 20 euros, we get two drinks. Yeah? I've got Captain Morgan's and Coke, and you've got two. Well, we asked for Baileys, but it's not quite Baileys, it's something similar, Spanish equivalent. We get a big cocktail, Sex on the Beach, and two shots.
Are they gonna kill people?
They're trying to kill people. They're trying to kill people. So there you go. And the bar is called Sports and Cocktails Bar. You should try it out, actually. What do you think, honey? Craziness to the highest degree?
It's craziness, but then I'm disappointed because I asked for...
You're disappointed. She could have Malibu, because Malibu was there. And then she changed her mind.
Yeah, because I thought it was going to be too much alcohol.
No, Malibu's not strong.
I asked for Baileys. Yeah. And to give me this.
It's milk.